Welcome to Talk Wednesday. Wait, today's Thursday. Doesn't matter. Alright, so I know a lot of people, when they're looking to buy a kayak and they want to take their wife with them, or girlfriend, or friend, whoever, and they look at buying a tandem kayak. That will be a kayak for two. And what I say to that is, don't! Don't do it! Do not do it! At all! Unless, of course, that kayak could be turned into a single-person kayak easily. And then you could turn it into a tandem kayak when you have to. The Jackson Big Tuna kayak is 13 feet long, and you could put the two seats looking at each other, or you could just take one of them out and put the main seat in the center, and you could turn that into one-person kayak. The problem with that kayak is it's a bulky kayak, it's a paddle kayak, so it's not gonna be super fast, but that's one option. Another option that you have, the Nuka Noose Frontier 12. I really like that kayak. I sold mine, I shouldn't have, but you know, it is what it is. That kayak, you could easily turn into a tandem kayak, and you could take your family with you, or you could go by yourself on that kayak. Now, the third kayak in this family of tandem kayaks that I would recommend is, well, you will have to look at the, for example, the Native Titan 13.5. You could easily put an additional seat on the back, and then you don't have to worry about the messes with tandem kayaks, because that kayak is gonna be able to, you're gonna be able to pedal that kayak instead of paddle. Now, those are some of the kayaks that you could use as a tandem kayak. You could also go and get a Hobie PA-17, but I would just recommend you buying a boat. I'm gonna make a separate video on the best tandem kayaks that you can buy for fishing. But for now, what I'm just talking about is, the point of this video is to let you know about this. You shouldn't buy a tandem kayak if you're gonna take somebody else with you regular. You know, tandem kayaks are known for deepwater kayak, and why? Because when you're paddling, and then it happens all the time, you're gonna hit the other person's paddle, and that's just gonna create frustration. Sometimes you wanna go left, the other person is not doing his job, and the kayak keep going right, and you get mad at the other person because maybe it's you the one who's not doing it right. But it doesn't matter if you're by yourself and the kayak is not turning the way you want it to turn. That's your problem, you know, it's you. If you're with somebody else, you're gonna blame somebody else's. Now, all those problems will get fixed if you have a pedal kayak that you just turn the kayak with a rudder, you know. But it's still like when you're on a canoe, for example, and the same thing will happen on a kayak. If the person in front of you moves a little bit, you're gonna get, oh my god, what happened here? So you're gonna get a little scared. So yeah, I wouldn't recommend you getting a tandem kayak unless in my case, where I had a specific reasoning for it, the new canoe. I wanted to use it for myself because I was able to stand on the kayak easily and all the stuff. I put a motor on it. And if I want to take my family with me and I just want to take one kayak, it works for that too. But that wasn't the main purpose. And of course, when I did that, I was the only person paddling. It was me. My wife didn't paddle. It was just me paddling. So that would take away the issue with paddling. All right, so that's my thought. Those are my thoughts on a tandem kayak. Like I said, I'm gonna make a separate video in case you do wanna get one, what are the best options and why. And I'm gonna make more videos like this, like buying kayaks, testing kayaks. So stay tuned for that. If you like that kind of stuff, consider subscribing. And I do a lot of other fishing videos. I mean, I do fishing. It doesn't matter what type of fishing, it doesn't matter from where, how. That's what I do here. I do fishing videos, fishing related content. So if you like that, you know what to do. For now, I'll see you in the next one. If you want to see more of my videos, go check them out. I have hundreds. And thank you. I'll see you in the next one. Stay fishing, my friends.